My name is Mallory.
My name is Jared. We were both born and raised in Pueblo, Colorado.
We found out we were pregnant in September of last year, so almost a year ago.
I was just so happy.
Throughout my pregnancy, you know, everything went well. At our 20-week scan, we were told that we would need to be transferred to Children's Colorado. At that appointment, we found out that she would be born with congenital heart disease. At first, I don't think it really hit me. The nurse and doctor that were in with us, they told us, you know, we'll be here for you and everything's gonna be okay.
I knew I had to be strong for my family and for Ava when she got here.
So we found out at 6 days old, she would need open heart surgery. We got to take Ava home at 37 days old. We were able to get a couple months at home with her. What brought us back to Children's Hospital Colorado was Ava's second open heart surgery at 4 months old. This second surgery, we knew we would be here for a while. We were introduced to Melissa, our social worker, and she was actually the one who got us in contact with the Ronald McDonald House.
When families are here at Children's Hospital Colorado and far from home, having the resource of Ronald McDonald House is so important in being able to ensure that a family's basic needs are met so that they have the energy and ability to have all of their other needs met here at the hospital.
Ronald McDonald House sees families from across the country and across the world who need to seek world-class medical treatment here in the Denver area. Each family is provided with their own comfortable and spacious room. We have capacity for 118 families to spend the night with us every night.
The Ronald McDonald House gives us that space that we need to be here for our daughter.
Some of the most meaningful places within the house are our kitchens with fully stocked pantries. It's the place where families can gather and share a meal. Families can go and do laundry any time of the day. The Ronald McDonald House offers playrooms, playgrounds. Ronald McDonald House seeks to be a respite in the midst of a storm. When families are going through really trying medical journeys, we want to be there to provide a peace, a sense of calm.
You know, kind of like a second home while your child is in the hospital. The Ronald McDonald House here in Aurora is about a 2-minute drive from Children's Hospital Colorado, so it's really convenient.
The synergy between the hospital and the Ronald McDonald House is amazing. A number of years ago, Children's Hospital Colorado generously donated the land that our Denver house sits on. Members from Children's Hospital Colorado serve on our board. I'm in constant communication with their leadership. Together, we work to best meet the needs of families, no matter what their background is and what their journey entails.
Here at Children's Hospital Colorado, we are so grateful for our partnership with Ronald McDonald House.
We are so fortunate to have an amazing hospital partner in Children's Hospital Colorado. We look forward to serving more families like Ava's in the future together.